I'm not daunted by the language of opposition and everything. I think you know me. I'm not daunted whatsoever. And in any event, that's the system of government that I spent my youth and middle age and old age fighting for, an open democratic system where people can speak their mind and contribute to the social output. Criticism in itself, I don't find offensive in any way. Obviously, some people can be irresponsible in the way in which they use language. Others can be constructive. But you can't, sitting in this chair, try and make a determination as to how responsible or irresponsible somebody can be. Everybody has the right to decide for themselves how they will use the space. But it's important that we keep the space open. Freedom of speech, media expression, these are very important issues for any healthy, sane society. There was a time when we were told that free speech could threaten the foundations of our state. The same way we were told that party politics could threaten the foundations of our state. We've now discovered that both of them were not true. That party politics, in fact, can contribute much greater to the stability of our country, given the opportunity to work itself out. And that free speech, far from threatening the foundations of the state, can be a safety valve for the growth of the society.